I was brought to school by Petra, basically. I have a really deep connection with her, and I just love Petra's storytelling ability and the way that she draws you into the importance of animal chiropractic and how you can actually influence more than just the animals, but also the humans, and relate chiropractic through an animal adjustment. And that's really powerful to me. So I really appreciate that.